Here, we are going to see a problem from the topic torsion of shafts. Let us see the problem. Find the power transmitted by a circular shaft of 50 mm diameter at 120 rpm. The maximum shear stress in the shaft is not to exceed 60 Newton per mm square. If you see the given data, diameter of the shaft is given 50 mm and speed n is given 120 rpm and the maximum allowable shear stress is given. Let us take tau as symbol. It is 60 Newton per mm square and we have to find out the power transmitted by the shaft. So we know that power transmitted by the shaft is given by the formula 2 pi nt by 60, where t is the torque transmitted by the shaft. So it is given by the formula pi by 16 tau d cube, and this is the torque transmitted by the solid shaft, and the given case is solid shaft only. Why? Because only one diameter is given, we can say that the given case is solid shaft only. So this is the torque transmitted by the solid shaft. So friends, you can remember this as a direct formula, or you can write this formula from the basic torsion equation that we know, T by J is equals to tau by R is equals to GT by L. So here you know T is the torque transmitted by the shaft, J is polar moment of inertia, tau is the maximum shear stress induced at the radius of R, or at the distance R, and R is the distance from center to the outermost layer, and G is the modulus of rigidity of shaft material, theta is the angle of twist in radians, and L is the length of the shaft. And here if you see, if we take first two terms, T by J is equals to tau by R, and if you write the equation for T, that is torque, we can write J by R into tau. So here I told J is the polar moment of inertia, and for the solid shaft, polar moment of inertia is given by pi d power 4 by 32. And here I told R is the actual meaning of R is here, distance from center to the outermost layer. So here the R value will become d by 2. If you take d is the diameter of shaft here, so the R value will become d by 2. And in this case, general, this will become radius. So we are taking the symbol like R. So the actual meaning of R is distance from the center to the outermost layer, so at which we'll find out the maximum shear stress induced. So in this case, this R will become d by 2. So if you substitute the J value and the R value, J is pi d power 4 by 32 and R is d by 2, and tau is like that as it is. And if you simplify that, we are getting it as pi d cube by 16 into tau, or if you rearrange that, we are getting T is equals to pi by 16 tau d cube. And in this formula, let us substitute the given values of permissible shear stress is 60 Newton per mm square given, and diameter of the shaft is given 50. And if you substitute and simplify that, we are getting the torque as 147.2621.556 Newton mm. But we have to substitute this torque in the power formula in Newton meter only. In that case only we will get power in watts. So for that purpose, if you convert this Newton mm to Newton meter, we will get 1472.621. That is, when you divide this value by 1000, we are getting in Newton meter, from Newton mm to Newton meter. So substitute this torque value in the power formula. So that is P is equals to 2 pi nt by 60, and n is RPM, speed of the shaft given 120, and T we got this 1472.621 Newton meter and by 60. And if you simplify that, we are getting the power as 18505.50 watts, or it is 18.50 kilowatts, converting watts to kilowatts, dividing this value by 1000, we are getting power as 18.5 kilowatts. So for more videos, please subscribe and activate bell symbol. Please like it, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.